that story I was telling you about?
I pitched it to Patricia.
Hey, you might not be the office coffee girl much longer.
I would come home to do the research.
Napkins. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry about your shirt.
It's just an accident. Be on your way,
okay. And
I'll see you around.
At Seattle City News, we are welcoming a new member to the team.
Drew, I have your first assignment. It's a profile on an Olivia Klein.
My assistant, Kate, can fill you in on all the details.
I pitched you the Olivia Klein story. I was wondering maybe you'd give me a shot at writing it.
I'm gonna let you go with Drew, but strictly as a researcher, he is the writer on this.
It's like I have my own personal tour guide, so.
Guess so.
He seems nice and happens to be very handsome.
He's just another guy doing my dream job.
Who is Olivia and why are we writing about her?
You didn't read my brief, did you?
No.
She set people up like a matchmaker.
She's the reason Verdi and I are sitting here together today.
Soulmates thing, yeah.
Why are you so against that idea? Olivia might have been an agent of fate.
In comes Kate and her 12 coffee cups. That was my introduction to your daughter right there. Can I read some of your work?
I am not sure that any of it's any good.
Just know that I'd love to.
Thanks.
Olivia told me I would need some grand gesture.
And it was just perfect.
One more day of romance and you still haven't run away.
Olivia wasn't just a busybody. She really seemed to care.
We actually met on a train. She wrote her phone number on a napkin, but a gust of wind caught it and blew it onto the tracks. Olivia finally found Jane. That is us on our wedding day.
Hey, you.
Hey, you.
All these stories we've heard got me thinking a lot about my own life. Closing myself off from being vulnerable. Maybe love is worth that risk.
I think so.
Olivia, she was quite a woman, wasn't she? She's Kate's great-grandmother.
She knows nothing. I submitted your draft last night.
Without my consent?
You were told strictly not to write.
He seems to care an awful lot about you. You might want to give this one a second thought.
Surprise!
Hey, you.
Hey, you. I wanted to apologize. You did what you did for me.
What now?
I think we start writing our own story.